Welcome, everyone, to this very special edition of Stocks to Watch. We are reporting to you from the Nordic Funds and Mines amazing investor conference here in Stockholm, Sweden. And we are so excited to be sitting down with CEOs. I'm your host, Ashley Berry, and one in particular, Jean-Francois Meilleur, is from Soma Gold Corp. And we are so excited that you're here. We understand you have operations in Colombia. Before we get to all of that, I would love to hear how this conference has been going for your company so far.
How this conference been?
Yes.
This conference been really good. We couldn't time it better. Come in a conference and hit all-time gold prices. So, yes, investors are more about hearing what's going on for gold producers like us. So, yes, it attracts really good crowds.
Yeah, and I'm sure they're so eager to hear your story and your history and your mission. Maybe you could tell us a little bit, Jean-Francois, about that.
We had the idea of gold price should go up in time when we started all this in 2019. And I think we were right that gold trend has been happening. The second thing we thought is gold equity must follow gold. That we were wrong. Gold equities are still very interesting, so that's a good timing for investors. But although that thesis went on, we had the idea to build that mine and scale it to that threshold of 100,000 ounce a year producer, doing it organically, growing from operational cash flow, which we did since 2020. That was the last financing the company did to launch its production at scale. And now we're halfway to that 100,000 ounce goal after 3 years of operation, full operation. And in the next 36 months, we should aim to that 100,000 ounce. So that's what excites us, is we haven't diluted any shareholders since 2020. That was the last financing, and we've kept our word and our execution quite close to the timeline we've given to our shareholders.
Fantastic. Yeah, very good news there. I'm very curious to hear about the mine in Colombia. If you can kind of walk us through sort of where you're at.
Well, we're located in the Antioquia province, which generates about two-thirds of Colombia's gold production. So we're in the hearts of all the giants. There's multiple 10 million plus ounces around us. Our next door neighbor is Aris Mining, which is a $1.2 billion company carrying the Segovia mine with 5.5 million ounce. So we're the next door neighbor, we're on trend of it, so we're at the right geology, the right jurisdiction, covered with infrastructures and knowledgeable mining skills workers. So the thesis was, if you had good ground, you can launch a scalable mine, and we've been doing it. Then the next strategy for us is keep on doing this organically, and then maybe M&A. So we're at the right place, the right partners, and the right neighbors.
That's actually what I was going to go next, is the partnerships that you form with the community, with other companies, and how paramount that is to success.
The ESG world now today is everywhere, right?
Exactly.
You need to cover. Next year, we're aiming to be a zero carbon footprint mine. We've been planting at least 5,000 trees per year since we're there. We've ran agricultural programs, school programs, infrastructures program. We have our own hydro dam that we've built. So it's a continuation of things, and every community wants to feel there's a lift for having a mine in their vicinity, in their neighborhood. So we've been proactive, not reactive, trying to always be at the forefront of the community, and that marriage has been happening fairly well since we've started.
Yeah, so clearly some sustainable, very sustainable mining practices that you have. Milestones, upcoming milestones, what can we expect to see out of Soma Gold?
So we have four mines in our land package. We have one that is currently in operation. We just announced this morning the dewatering of El Limon and an active drill campaign to follow on the new discoveries we had there. So El Limon produced 380,000 ounces in the past at a very good grade of 20 grams plus. But that has been in care and maintenance for a couple of years now. And we believe there's a parallel vein to it. So we've made the discovery. Now we're going to drill the resource there, put in mine plans, and reactivate that El Limon project. So counting that we have the Cordero operation scaling, and counting that we have El Limon coming, we are actively going to permit Nietzsche, which is a third mine that is working on permits right now, has already 120,000 ounce resource and reserve, and we have put in 2.5 kilometers of development into it. The minute we have the permits, we can scale that one in, scale El Limon in. So that is all in addition to the 40,000 ounce we're already scheduled to produce. So you can look forward as growth and execution trending towards 100,000 ounce in the next 24, 36 months.
Wow, that's coming up quickly. A lot of work to be done.
Yeah, all this organically driven by our profits. So last year, we did really good, $32 million EBITDA and $11.5 million profit. So we kind of beat the analyst thesis that says that you can't make money below 100,000 ounce a year. So we've been doing profitable operation even with lower gold prices and tougher environment.
And to dovetail off of that, you know, I just ask you, for those investors or budding investors, those thinking about, you know, committing to your company, what would you tell them? What's your pitch?
We are a large owner of the company in the management. We've been investing and building, so nobody has to care more than us. We care about this venture 24/7. So if there's a problem, we're the first one to worry about. We own above 70% of the company. So, and we respect all shareholders, and we are very grateful for them and their patience. Some of them have been there in the longer run, and they stick to us and our execution. I hope we can deliver the harvest, harvesting their patience, and get good returns for what's coming with the current gold price and the current environment.
Fantastic. And, you know, even for the younger audience, like the millennials, the Gen Zs, yeah, you know, your commitment to the environmental sustainability is so important. So I think that's important to mention when investing in a company like yours as well, is the fact that you are so committed.
Yeah, yeah. I totally agree with you.
5,000 trees.
Per year.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Amazing. And not just that.
And the schools and agriculture programs, honey farms.
Amazing. Amazing. Well, I so appreciate your time, Jean-Francois Meilleur from Soma Gold. We are so appreciative of you sitting down, telling your story, and we really look forward to following your milestones and what's ahead for Soma Gold. You're trading on the TSX Venture Exchange as SOMA.
Exactly. The All name right. is the ticker.
That's it.
Thank
Easy
you.
Breezy. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for hosting us.
Yes.